everyone, welcome. So today I am going to do a page out of Hannah Carlson's latest book, City Among the Stars. I cannot even begin to pronounce it in Swedish, but yes, this is the Swedish version. And this is the page that I picked out to do today. When I did the flip through of this book, I saw this page and I mentioned in the flip through how this page was probably going to be one of the first ones that I was going to tackle in this book. And so, yeah, we're going to do it today. So, what we're going to use is Neo Color 2s. One of my favorite mediums, and you know, it's just such a versatile medium. But what we're going to do is we're going to lay down the Neo 2s for a little bit of the background and the frame around the window and the window pane, and I'm going to do some gray here inside the window. I also thought today I would try to maybe make a little frame around the page so that the Neo 2 background doesn't go straight to the edge. I'm going to get out my washi tape and kind of create that frame so that there will be just a little, a couple centimeters space around the edge of the page. And I think that might look kind of nice and just kind of keep everything centered and together there. And so then we'll do the rest of the page with our Prismacolors and possibly stickles and Tooli-Art pens and Poscas. Not sure yet, just kind of see where the page takes us. So, all right, let's go ahead and get started. All right, so here I'm just laying down that washi tape just along the outside border of that page. And yeah, this method works pretty well. Now, I do want to say that I will have just a couple voiceovers throughout this video. There's not a lot. I felt like it was most everything was pretty self-explanatory. So if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below and I'll get to them as soon as I can. Thank you.
All right, so when you're peeling off the washi tape, you want to peel very, very slowly. As you can see here, I got a little bit of that top layer of the paper with the washi tape. So sometimes what I do too is if it looks like it's starting to peel the top layer, I'll go over to the other side of the tape and start pulling from that end, so that hopefully the intent is with that is that maybe it will stop pulling that top layer of the paper any further. Anyway, I think this process works pretty well, and the washi tape is a good tool to use because the stickiness isn't quite as sticky as other tapes. I've even used painter's tape for this, and it still pulled up the top layer of the paper. So I think the washi tape is the best thing to use.
Thank you.
Okay, so here I am just applying some finishing touches of highlights with the Posca pen. And so this pretty much wraps up today's color along video. I hope that you enjoyed it and maybe learned something new. And I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye now.